Hello. From April 3rd to 5th, Switzerland will organize a hackathon. Do we need an additional hackathon? In March, over 60 hackathons took place worldwide. The biggest one finished a few days ago and mobilized over 18,000 people who collaborated over 4 days to create 1,200 projects. So yes, we need to work together. And you proposed a lot of ideas, over 400, with most used keywords, people, data, and help. So we need to collaborate, but in a wisdom, in a collective intelligence. We need to see what's already happening in the world. For example, many people need ventilation machines, but in fact, there are over 50 projects that create their own ventilation machines, and none of them is already available for the people who need it. So maybe during this hackathon, it's good if you can bring these ideas together, see what knowledge is already available, and try to create links between people, beyond countries, beyond usual barriers. So thank you for participating, and I wish you all the best.